Welcome to the tutorial info YouTube channel. In this video, I'll show how you can check how much random access memory you have on this Nothing Phone 2. So to start, you will need to launch settings, then simply scroll the settings menu all the way down, enter the About Phone section, and over here, you can see among other useful specifications, you can also see the RAM amount. Here it is, in my case, that is 12 gigabytes. So that will be it for this video. Thanks for watching and bye-bye.